$202 divided by 58. That's the price. So that's like $3 something. So this is a local banana. You can only see it here. Pomelo. Oh, the king of fruits, durian. Love this. How much is this? 123, so it's like $2. Not bad.
Can I say what it sounds?
Napoli. Yeah. Lemon, how much is the lemon? Oh, it's imported. Alright, let's go to the local vegetables. This is calamansi, Philippine lemon. And this is like, oh, less than $1 for 1 pound. So, not bad. So I'm sure these are imported fruits. These are not grown here in the Philippines. Let's look for seafood. Danggit, this is what they call rabbit fish, and Cebu is known for the rabbit fish, dried rabbit fish. They cut this in half, slice, remove the internal organs, and then dry it. It's called danggit. Less than $10. Those are pig ears and pig face, used for sisig, one of the delicacies. Okay, this is the lumpia, fresh lumpia, $2.85. So this is like maybe $5 per kilo. This one is $1, not even $2. This one. All right, let's look for some vegetables here. Look at that. Pineapple. $55 per half kilo, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So it's like $1 per pound. So you buy 2 pounds, it's a kilo. So everything's chopped.